With tax filing season underway, we spoke with Supervisory Special Agent from IRS Criminal Investigation, James Marcy, who gave us tips on how to keep ourselves safe during this tax filing season.
When choosing a tax preparer, choose very wisely, knowing that all your personal information is going to this individual. You're trusting this person with a lot of information. And with doing that, we've seen nationwide, over 300 tax preparers, and those tax preparers receiving some type of jail time for preparing fraudulent tax returns on behalf of their clients. IRS isn't going to be out reaching for your information or just to talk with you through phone, text messages, or social media. The Internal Revenue Service will be contacting you through the mails and then asking you to follow up with a specific phone number for you to reach back to them. Just last year alone in 2022, the Internal Revenue Service has identified over $5.7 billion of tax fraud. Unfortunately, people find out that they have fallen victim once they try to prepare and file a tax return. What will be notified usually when people prepare online tax returns that a return has already been filed under their Social Security number. At that point, there is an identity theft tab within IRS.gov website, and it's the guidelines and that an individual needs to follow. First and foremost, they need to reach out to their local police department or sheriff's office and prepare an identity theft report. From there, the guidelines on the IRS website will describe to them what forms they need to print out and fill out and file that with the Internal Revenue Service. So with that, file timely, file soon, file accurately, and you should have no issues with the Internal Revenue Service. Again, we're not out there contacting people through phone numbers or threats in voice messages saying that we have arrest warrants for them. They need to stay vigilant with that personal information. There's no rush.
For the full list of details on how to keep yourself safe this tax filing season, visit our website.